Tickets. I'm JD. Hot Tub Ryan. What are you doing?
I ain't doing nothing.
I'm Russ Martin. Now, we talked with John Larroquette and Bronson Pinchot earlier about the new movie Second Sight. A lot of hit movies came out this year. Batman and Back to the Future 2 are on video cassette this month.
It also reminds me of our man on the street question this week. The question is, with all the good movies out there, what's your favorite all-time movie?
Friday the 13th, part 1 through 20. Doesn't make any difference.
Smokey the Bandit.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
The Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Cannonball Run.
I'd probably have to be Ernest Goes to Camp.
Spaceballs with Mel Brooks.
Planet of the Apes.
All the Halloween movies.
Disorderlies with the Fat Boys.
Here it is, our man on the street question this week. We'll be looking for you for our man on the street cam and our hot tub next week.
You know, it's different being on the street in Dallas-Fort Worth than it is in a smaller town.
Absolutely. We learned a whole new respect for the guys in blue this week as we became police officers. Well, sort of.
Yeah.
For a day in Seagoville. What did we learn?
Like the difference between officer needs backup.
He's a little bit of help.
And officer needs assistance.
Red lights and sirens.
That's the truth.
We learned that the hard way.
We found out.
Yes, that's the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Watch this.
Raise your right hands.
Yes, sir.
Do you promise to uphold the laws of the state of Texas?
Yes, sir. I suppose.
Here's your badges.
All right. Badges.
And here's your sunglasses.
Yeah!
Cool.
It's different to be a police officer in a small town than it would be in a major city like Dallas, Fort Worth, in that you're not just a face in a blue uniform in a small town. You get to know the people. They know you. One time I tried to make an arrest on a intoxicated person, the scuffle ensued, and I was on the bottom of the pile. Before I knew it, cars were just pulling off the road to drag this guy off of me. You don't find that in the big cities. Normally in the big cities, people stand and watch. They don't get involved. Town like Seagoville, they get involved with the police department.
Martin and Ryan, you'll be in District 213 and call number 213.
Y'all do that.
Well, in a small town, it's more personable. You get to know everybody. They get to know you. Sometimes that's even more important. They get to trust you.
Have a report of a burglary in progress.
Right there.
We got him.
We got him.
My first burglar,
Mr. Hunt.
He lived
here.
Well, feeling that as a youngster, I'm 57 years old, and I still have that excitement, the adrenaline flowing when the lights and sirens are on. And I'll tell you this, any police officer who says it doesn't happen to him is a liar.
Break down, take down, everybody walks into the crowded line. Break down, take down, you're busted, Shake down, break down, take down, just about the time you think it's alright. Break down, take down, shake down, you're busted.
my stun gun was.
No, you're going to get us in trouble. You're going to get us in trouble. Stop. All right, go ahead. Let's go get some donuts.
213, have a report of an accident. Unknown major minor.
Central, it's 213.
Go ahead, 213.
Hi, darling, how you doing?
Fine, what you need?
Yes, ma'am. Officer needs assistance.
Assistance?
Yeah, real quick.
10-4.
Thank you, darling. Bye.
Attention all units. Officer needs assistance.
Interesting report on you guys. Run code 3, lights and siren to the donut shop. Pulled over some of our citizens for no reason and then drove off. Called every officer in the city on a minor accident. Arrested one of our prominent citizens, keyword prominent, for entering his own home. And then you almost have a husband and wife kill each other over a simple domestic disturbance call.
You did.
I've got an assignment for you guys. It matches your skills. Come with me.
What do you think this is all about?
I don't see any traffic.
Traffic. I bet someone will come along.
I bet if we wait long enough.
Maybe this is a rush hour. This is where the rush hour comes.
Maybe he wants to direct cows.
I don't see anything.
I don't see cows.
I don't see
anything.
Bird, not a bird.
Dirt, we can direct dirt. I see dirt.